got those hostiles. alert. Now get in the chopper.
The mission interview has been updated.
Perfect.
Thank you.
containing classified information. Start by taking a look at the agent's VI on your iDroid. Once you've spotted him among Marines, make contact and get that cassette tape. Thing is, he's not one of us, so don't let your guard down around him. One other thing, boss. I've been told you can also use the watchtower on the west side of the base to contact the target. Just climb up there and turn the searchlight on. Once he sees that, he'll come to you. Once you've identified him, approach him and grab him. That's the contact sign. When you get out of that truck is up to you. Just be sure to take a good look around first. This job, it came through a cutout. But I have a feeling the client is the Joint Chiefs of Staff. After all, the chairman has a lot of faith in you after Peacewalker. In other words, the agent you'll be contacting has been ordered by the nation's highest-ranking military officers to spy on a military base. Not your everyday story, but there's more to it than that. That base doesn't follow American, Cuban, or any other law. Somebody wants themselves a place where they can interrogate POWs as they please without being held to the Geneva Convention. A black site. Vietnam is dragging on. The tide is turned against the U.S. and the military is exhausted. The CIA's in the same boat, only they've taken advantage of the situation by trying to build this convenient little safe house on the Cuban coast. But a plan of this insanity would never get rubber stamped by the ACS. An official proposal has been submitted, but it only makes mention of expanding the refugee camps. Something is going on in Cuba's little America, far away from the eyes of Washington. And the truth behind it all? Should be on that cassette tape.
Open the front gate.
Opening front gate.
After identifying the target, approach him and grab him. That's the contact sign. Just make sure you wait until there aren't any other soldiers around. Take a look at the target's face on your iDroid so you'll know him when you see him. Open the menu tab, then select Mission Info.
So you want this tape?
Speak.
You're too late.
The agent's tape found its way into his hands? What was he doing with that tape? That takes care of the tape. In any case, come on home, boss. We'll have the client verify it.
That
takes care of the tape. Time to get out of there.
Go check it out.
The surveillance camera. That was close.
Delta 6. We'll investigate ASAP.
It's nothing, don't worry.
complete the mission. Retrieval complete. Outstanding job, boss. We'll get on that analysis right away. We finished analyzing the tape you got from that soldier. It contains every last detail of the Black Site development plan. This is the information our client was after. No surprise that proposal submitted to the Pentagon was a pack of lies. The refugee camps they proposed to expand would actually be converted into interrogation facilities, run by a small army of pros in every form of torture there is. They've even purchased a fleet of transports. The facility's inmates wouldn't be limited to just prisoners, but anyone they considered a threat, renditioned from around the world under the designation of enemy combatants. This plan goes beyond the current paradigm of nation-states. But is something like this really the world without borders that Cypher wants? This mission comes from none other than the JCS. A MAGTAP will very shortly conduct a Hellebore assault on that base. Their objective is to seize control of it, and the one thing that could get in their way is the base's anti-air defenses. You need to take out the anti-air emplacements. Doesn't have to be all of them. Destroying three will allow the assault force to land. Once their destruction is confirmed, military choppers will descend on the base and the Marines will begin their assault. They don't know you're there, so you need to exfiltrate before they arrive. C4 is an explosive that can be placed and then detonated. You place some C4. Get to a safe distance before detonating it. Enemies noticed the amphibious assault ship carrying the Hellebore force. That's sooner than expected. Watch yourself. The enemy will stay on full alert from now on.